Morning Woodstock.
I'm Lily Bailey.
And I'm Flynn Harrod.
And you're watching WTV7 live from room 701.
Today is Friday, November 4th, and I'm already counting down the days till Thanksgiving break.
You know, me too. What else am I counting down on?
What else are you counting down on?
The auditions for Winter Guard. Check out this video that Abby made about the upcoming Winter Guard auditions.
Wow, Winter Guard looks so cool. I love their costumes. Speaking of cool costumes, this past Monday was Halloween. Flynn and I went around the school and filmed some of the best costumes here at Woodstock.
What was your favorite costume this Halloween, Meddy?
Ninja.
Why was that?
Because it's so good. It's really good because I like ninjas to do karate.
I love ninjas too. We saw a lot of great costumes this year. Let's see what you guys got. Hey Woodstock, I'm Flynn with WTV7 and I'm here to interview Emily, our Halloween costume contest winner. How does it feel?
It feels amazing that I beat everyone else and I'm ahead of the rest.
And why did you choose to dress up as Granny Cunningham this year?
I just knew that it would inspire the children to be something better, and I knew that it would win.
And it did.
Period.
Thanks, guys. Happy Halloween.
Peace.
Y'all's costumes were pretty good this year.
Yes, they were. You never want to pick the wrong costume.
Speaking of being wrong, Adam, Ryan, and Landon went around the school and asked y'all what your favorite Thanksgiving meal was, but made it wrong answers only.
What's up, Woodstock? I'm Adam Zemecki from WTV7, and I interviewed you guys about your favorite Thanksgiving meals. Wrong answers only.
Probably a bowl of Fruity Pebbles.
Probably some cheese curds, bro. That's pretty good. Cheese curds.
Like the cheese balls?
Yeah.
You get the great big bucket of it from like Costco or something?
Yeah. Probably like maybe a live pig.
Yeah. What is your favorite Thanksgiving meal? Wrong answers only.
Franks.
What are Franks?
If you know, you know.
Plantains.
What is your favorite Thanksgiving food? Very interesting.
I would say probably snails with marinara sauce. It really represents like family, and it always reminds me to be thankful for where I came from.
Yeah.
I think turkey's stuffed with spiders and eyeballs has always been one of my favorites.
Seems more like a Halloween meal, wouldn't you think?
Well, no, not if you're Shrek.
Pre-workout.
Probably chicken liver, I'd say.
A loss by the Buffalo Bills, because the Bills don't lose on Thanksgiving. Bills Mafia. What?
Beef.
Beef? Why?
I'm a cow, but not just beef. I also like to feast on the hearts of my enemies for Thanksgiving. It's delicious.
Man, you guys had some wacky meals. Let me tell you, I wouldn't want to go to your Thanksgiving party. Anyways, this is Adam Zemecki from WTV7 signing out.
Ooh, those meals sound so good.
They do, but you know what sounds even better? Our Wolverine of the Week.
Adam put together a video of one of our amazing fellow band students, Kasha Ebbs, for this week's Wolverine of the Week. Play it!
What's up, Woodstock? I'm Adam Zemecki from WTV7 here with your Wolverine of the Week, Kasha Ebbs, to talk to us about her career in school and band. Kasha, tell us about how you got into band and chorus.
Okay. I do band currently, and I have since middle school, and I just did chorus in middle school. When I was younger, I loved everything there was to do with music, and I would dance around my house, I would sing at the top of my lungs, everything. And so in fifth grade, when I had the opportunity to pursue something in music, I jumped at the opportunity to do as much with it as I possibly could.
Have you been to Allstate before? And if so, describe how it went.
So I have been to Allstate before. In seventh grade, I went to Allstate Chorus. I had an amazing experience. It's something that sticks in your mind, and the experiences that I had there and the people that I met is something that I will remember for a lifetime. I still remember and can quite recall most of the music that we've sung, and the people that I have met there, I'm still in contact with to this day.
Is there any advice you would like to give to aspiring band and chorus members?
Oh, definitely. So my advice is to take every possible opportunity that you can have with music. It's something that has played such a large role in my life, and any opportunity that you can take to be a part of anything, whether it be marching band, jazz band, class band, chorus, varsity chorus, anything along those lines, even orchestra, do it. You won't regret it. The people you make and the experiences that you will have doing this activity will make it such an unbeatable experience of your life. I hate to use the word experience, but it's true. It's an experience. And it's so important to have that kind of memory and those kinds of friends.
Thank you very much. I'm Adam Zemecki. This is Kasha Ebbs for your WTV7 Wolverine of the Week, signing out.
Well, it looks like this broadcast is coming to an end.
Don't forget to come to our last football game of the season tonight, Sequoia. Kickoff is at 7:30.
Yes, and make sure to wear your best superhero outfit.
I'm Lily Bailey.
And I'm Flynn Harrod. Make it a supertastic day, Woodstock.